How we got involved was Kira, the producer on the show. She got in touch with them. She lives locally there, so she got in touch with Garvin up in the station and just basically asked.